Hello. We had some technical difficulties earlier, but I'm ready to talk. I was nonverbal earlier, so couldn't really stream with audio on. Hang on. Making sure I can hear everything right. Hang on a second. Okay, so if I get on it. Let's see. It says there's classes available to take. So we just have some of my ramen. Let's take some classes. Sorry, hold for a moment. I am trying to find something. I have no idea where the hell my chopsticks went. Oh, there they are. Let's go run around and explore. I want to go through the east gate or the west gate. Okay. So, what is that? Okay, so okay. Okay. I just nearly dropped my ramen. I gotta be careful. Whee! No, I want to go east. I want to know what these fucking random ass presents are. Hi, little mans. wonder what's down here. I wonder, can Coridon go in here? No. Damn. It can't. So am I going to eventually be able to fight with Coridon? I mean, obviously I can't yet. But eventually I hope I'll be able to. How do I go camping? Or picnicking? Oh, thanks! Let's go for it. What's in here? There's nothing in here. Nope. Damn. Ooh. I don't mean to start a fight with this rickety. What's that sound? Oh! Pee-pee up. It's Viagra! Ha ha! Pee-pee up. Viagra. I know it's not actually Viagra, but I like that joke. Oh! I did not mean to. What is it? Let's see. Oh, I want that little deer thing. I don't remember what it's called. This must be a new one. He's a handsome man! By the way, for those of you that didn't know, and were wondering why the fuck I called Fuecoco Hannibal, my boyfriend has a leopard gecko named Hannibal. And so I named my Fuecoco after my boyfriend's leopard gecko. I'm gonna stream for 20-ish more minutes and then stop. And I might stream later tonight with Skylar. Not sure yet. City to heal my Pokemon. Shiny. Exactly. Okay. Fight. Okay, so it's a rock salt Pokemon. Yes, I am making a SpongeBob reference here. Buff. That pose reminds me of Kirishima. Wake up! Do I have awakening? Yes, I do. Thank you. Fuck yeah. Yay! I try to get a bit of prize money. Let me see what this guy has to offer me. Oh. Same as everything else. Let's go look around to the shops. The fuck this teensy power. Okay. Thank you. Aw, damn. I fell. I kind of want to just explore the school a little bit first before I really go out and do shit. I think I'm gonna stop here. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm having a lot of fun with the new Pokemon game. This will be going up on my YouTube as usual. And check me out on my socials. Thanks for joining me. Bye-bye.